not creepy at all.
Athena.
Oh.
Get out of my head.
I can't tell if this is actually happening or is it a thing that happened to me. Imagination. I'm guessing it's actually happening, and Thor is very pissed. Oh, and there's Thor again. I wonder what else Thor is feeling supposed to be looking at you. I love this color gradient though. Very pretty. Constantly digging up things I probably won't understand because I know nothing else about the games. Is this the home yet? I mean, it looks like it. I can't tell where I am, but maybe. I hope this boat brings me back home. Back there. Should I say back home? But to Freya's house. Oh, is this the start of the game? Yep. There wasn't any other river. Oh, hello? I can't see. This place is not safe here anymore. Oh my god. That's how quickly I forgot everything. I was trying to have Freya shoot them with arrows. You can't even move me. Oh, that sucks, and also I can't do... I need to throw my axe, but the axe is not doing anything to them. They'd say, hey, your axe ain't gonna work. That himself. I didn't do it. Hello? covered.
You can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father.
You shut up, whoever you are.
But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
No.
I know.
Oh.
But I am your monster no longer.
Brother, let's see what those blades can do.
I don't know, but oh my god, it is dark side of time. Shadow is side of time. What did they do? Shadow's in her element now. I never want to do that, but... Or she's probably insulting his life, but I can't tell. Alright. I'm not grabbing it. It's stuck. Whatever it is, somebody's hiding.
Brother! Get up, brother!
Doing fine until, you know. Oh god, no, alright, you just came out of this. Nobody in the blind spot. There's a thing to go everywhere. Feels like that. I was happy.
Left, left.
because it's the Steam Dancer and the one over the Mario Rush. Oh, nope, there's more. Of course there's more. Okay, three. Unless they come down behind me and I'm not aware of it. Not aware of. Hello?
My, yes, those blades will serve quite well in Helheim. Now, I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
Return to the realm travel realm. Okay. In your own front yard. But where am I going? That's what I'm confused about.
I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena? Dead giveaway.
I mean, it definitely wasn't the way he dresses. Cats are done. We'll just run there.
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweet-nailed
nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot.
Oh, did he?
I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Yeah.
I like how he'll talk about
it. We all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious.
Probably.
I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Yes, that's what I thought.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off. And I'm none the worse for wear.
How did you get your head back? Oh, we gotta get the Chaos Flame, though. Okay. That's fair. Well, Shadow is about to enjoy this a lot more with swords. Finally. But that will be next time, because it's past 1 o'clock in the morning. But we gotta save Atreus. We gotta save the boy. Of course we do. But that will do next time, I guess, after we go to hell. Quite literally. Hell and back to save him. Bye.